Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Friends, today I have prepared a beetroot paniyaram which is very healthy and delicious too. Cooking this way, you know, it makes kids to eat beetroot. So now let's go how to prepare this beetroot paniyaram. Here I'm taking like one medium size of beetroot which is peeled out and chopped. So along with that I'm gonna add garlic two and little ginger, then one chili. This I'm gonna grind it. So once it is grinded, make sure you know it has a puree. You have to grind it very nicely. So once it is grinded very nicely, then I'm gonna serve this in a bowl. Here I'm gonna add little bit of chopped onions, tomatoes, and then some fresh coriander leaves. I'm taking a small portion and then a little bit small portion of batter, dosa batter or idli batter you can take, along with a little bit of pepper powder and salt for the taste and little water. Then you have to mix it very well. So once it is mixed enough, so this is ready friends. Once it is mixed well, it is ready to prepare. If you wish, you can rest it for 5 to 10 minutes. It's ready. Here I'm using the vessel, paniyaram vessel, which is available everywhere in the supermarket. So here I'm adding ghee, you know, since I'm serving this paniyaram for the kids, so I would like to add ghee. If you wish, you can even add oil as well. See, this is how, you know, we have to put quantity, little bit of quantity in the small, you know, it looks really colorful and delicious, very very healthy, and it doesn't take much time. So this how, you know friends, here I'm adding one more which is called zatar. Zatar is a herbs, it is a green leaves. So zatar is grinded with sesame seeds, so that's what I'm giving toppings here. It is purely optional. If you wish, you can add it. If you are not getting these herbs, you can skip it. Just cover it and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes in a medium flame or low flame. It's ready. So just turn it other side. So for this beetroot, you can add any other powders as well. So it comes, the consistency comes very good, so that you know you can make varieties of paniyaram. Gently turn it other side. If you didn't subscribe my channel, please do subscribe if you like this video. Today's motivation is never regret a day in your life, because good days gives you happiness and also bad days gives you experience. So that's all for the day. I hope you will like this message. So if you like the message and video, do support me, subscribe my channel, share the my video with all your friends and family members. Thank you so much. Bless you all. Take care. Bye-bye.